مساء الخير جميعا. Good evening all. So today I will just have a quick chat on the recent events in Gaza. There was some kind of peaceful protests from the Gazan population or the Palestinian population in Gaza, and it was faced with extreme force that has resulted in killing three people and injuring several hundreds. So I think this is the behavior of the state of Israel, which is it's about oppression, it's about aggressive use of power against peaceful protests. There will be no political solution, as we can see in the near future. We see that Israel will not rest to any peaceful solution without proper pressure. I condemn all the previous methods that were used, whether it was boycott, divestment, and sanction, or whether it was, if I may say, some kind of peaceful negotiations or other forms of political approaches. We see that it was not effective, and we see the fading of the two-state solutions in front of the oppressive power of the state of Israel. So that was a quick broadcast for today. Today is Friday. We'll be with you tomorrow on the same time, same place, with our usual broadcast, and wish you a great day. So that was my brief for today, and we'll see you tomorrow. Thank you, and have a great evening.